Hello Nopes, so we have started a new podcast for auditory listeners and it will be available on every major platforms. Please kindly hit the follow button and subscribe our YouTube channel for the daily updates. A Bertholin cyst, it is also called a Bertholin's duct cyst, is a small fluid-filled sac just inside the opening of a woman's vagina. Causes: the Bertholin's gland secrete fluid that act as a lubricant during sex. The fluid travels down tiny tubes called ducts into the vagina. The ducts become blocked, they can fill with fluid and expand to form a cyst. It is often not known why the ducts become blocked, but some cases are linked to sexually transmitted bacterial infections such as gonorrhea or chlamydia or other bacterial infections such as Escherichia coli. Symptoms of Bertholin cyst. You may feel soft, painless lump. This does not usually cause any problem, but if the cyst grows very large, it can become noticeable and uncomfortable. You may feel pain in the skin surrounding the vagina or vulva when you walk, sit down, or have sex. The cyst can sometimes affect the outer pair of lips surrounding the vagina, called labia majora. One side may look swollen or bigger than usual. If the cyst becomes infected, it can cause a painful collection of pus called abscess to develop in one of the Bertholin's gland. Signs of an abscess include the affected area become red, swollen, tender and hot. It can also cause a high temperature of 38 degrees Celsius or above. Treatment. Often a Bertholin cyst requires no treatment, especially if the cyst causes no signs or symptoms. When needed, the treatment depends on the size of the cyst, your discomfort level, and whether it is infected, which can result in an abscess. Treatment options your doctor may recommend it include sitz baths, soaking in a tub filled with a few inches of warm water several times a day for 3 or 4 days may help a small infected cyst to rupture and drain on its own. Surgical drainage, you may need surgery to drain a cyst that is infected or very large. Drainage of a cyst can be done using local anesthesia or sedation. For the procedure, your doctor makes a small incision in the cyst, allows it to drain, and then places a small rubber tube or catheter in the incision. The catheter stays in place for up to 6 weeks to keep the incision open and allow complete drainage. Antibiotics. Your doctor may prescribe an antibiotic if your cyst is infected or if testing reveals that you have a sexually transmitted infection. But if the abscess is drained properly, you may not need antibiotics. Marsupialization. If cysts recur or bother you, a marsupialization procedure may help. Your doctor places stitches on each side of a drainage incision to create a permanent opening less than 1/4 inch long. An inserted catheter may be placed to promote drainage for few days after the procedure and to help prevent recurrence. Thank you all. Have a nice day.